Okay guys, real quick before you guys actually see the video that you came here for, some of you may be wondering if you've already seen it before. Chances are you might have. This is actually a video that was going kind of viral, but got deleted, and it got deleted by the, I'll call her, the main protagonist of this video. You can see his little photo, whatever. You guys will see the video if you haven't already, but if you have, you know what I'm talking about. But anyway, the video got taken down from a privacy complaint. And as you can guys see right here, this is when I first got it. I got an email from YouTube or whatever. And then it took them like a week, and then they shut down the video. And obviously the privacy complaint was filed by her, because everybody else in the video I know, and they wouldn't have filed a privacy complaint. And I actually reached out to her when this happened twice in two different days to talk to her about it. And for some reason she wasn't responding. That's those messages right here. But anyway, in this video, I'm decided to re-upload it because the video was getting too big and it got shut off out of nowhere. It died at like 92K, but it was getting a few thousand a day. It was blowing up. And this is after she said on my Instagram, she commented, "I hope this fight goes viral." So, I mean, she's obviously full aware that I was recording. She looks at the camera. You guys are not gonna really see that in the video, because in this video, I blurred her face for her privacy or whatever. But anyway, I have no real problems against her, besides, she fucking with my shit now. Like, that's my money, you know, whatever. It's not gonna be my only hit video or anything like that. So, life goes on, whatever. But it was going really big, 92K. Everybody was talking about it. So, I can kind of see, like, people obviously came up to her. I can see how she probably feels about it. This one, I blurred her face just for her sake, whatever, so we didn't have no more problems. But yeah, I don't really have no problems with her. Like, I'm not in the situation in the video. I'm just the nigga recording. I'm just the video guy. So it's not like I was the one screaming at her. And I say a word to her. So I ain't got no real beef with her. Like, anyway, but I don't know, like, if she was so to take her time and fill out a privacy complaint, to at least tell me she did, like. But yeah, if you've seen the video already, go ahead and watch it again. Fuck with your boy. It's probably not gonna do as much views as it did last time, but let's see what it does. If you haven't seen this video, then stay tuned. You're in for a treat. But anyway, I'm gonna stop talking and let you guys enjoy the video. What's up everybody, it's your boy OJX back with another video. I'm with your boy Tones right here. Hell yeah, it's before school. Bro, I ain't vlogged in a long time. I've been slacking like a motherfucker. But I'm gonna get back on that grind for sure, I might even do a little bit of vlogging. So we gonna see. But anyway, yeah, we got a pep rally today, and we got like a big game or whatever. Anyway, it's...
Salem made the playoffs.
Yeah, our football team made the playoffs, so it was the first round today. So obviously we gotta have a big ass pep rally, everything like that.
And I'm not gonna hit the light.
Yeah, so it's Friday, and we go on to Burger King before school. So yeah, we're gonna be turning up a vlog. Everybody want me to vlog, film the school and everything, so I gotta do it again for the one time. Oh, yes. So let's see how it goes. Let's go. Got the Burger King. One day, Burger King breakfast. I don't fuck with Burger King, but shit. Whining like a little baby. No, fuck no. Not doing that today.
Can I smile, please?
Doing that today.
Can I smile?
No, you can't smile.
Do you have hash browns?
No, he has hash browns.
Who has hash browns?
He has hash browns. Do what? No, I don't. Say it.
It's OJX Films.
Yeah.
It's OJX Films. And, oh, they're fighting. This looks really nice. Alex, say hey. With your nice skin.
But anyway, y'all, Alex tried to hide me from the world for 10 years. And I'm back. Look at him over there. Cheating. Cheating. Look at the fag. It's Nadira's birthday. Thank
you. I'm gonna start this shit.
Let's start a fucking show.
Ashana, right here. Go ahead and happy birthday. No, don't play happy birthday.
comment down below, say happy birthday, you dumb bitch. So we're going to the pep rally, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Papa. I'm a boss fitter.
I'm a hard hitter.
Smacked in the head, hard as fuck. Raven, you get his thumbnail. Clickbait.
He finally caught.
Alright, so do the thumbnail again. Do it again. Do it again. Yeah, that's thumbnail. Get a thumbnail. Get a good thumbnail.
What are you doing?
Hit him in his head.
I don't care. Give me this shit.
You know when the spaghetti you eat that?
Yeah, boyfriend and girlfriend. Josh, bro, why you in the closet?
Bro, he's in the back, bro.
Where's he at?
Stay in the back.
No, he's
blending in, bro.
But he's not even.
Bro, look around the corner, bro. Look around the corner.
He's right there.
Yeah.
Look.
Where?
The ground.
What?
Nigga black as hell.
Yeah.
Right there.
Bro, you
were
supposed to scare him, bro. We're trying to get him some content.
Alright. So apparently I should clout chase, bro. I'm getting... I should clickbait and clout chase. How do you think I should get my views? Just clickbait and clout chase.
Follow me at Football Ray Wine. Feel me. Instagram, Snapchat, IG, Twitter. Twitter, all that.
I don't think he's saying that shit.
Huh?
You'll be putting that stuff on YouTube. I don't.
Why don't you make videos no more? You what? You got all these damn tips for me. You got a whole YouTube channel.
Tell
you
my girl that. That's not my problem.
All right, guys. So real quick, you're at about the middle of the video. Just wanted to let you guys know that the stuff that you just saw was from a pep rally. I think it was a Friday. Yeah, it was a Friday before a football game. And the footage you're about to see is a rivalry basketball game between two like county high schools. So yeah, that's just so you know, cause it's really confusing. You guys know that's what that is. So yeah.
Yo, it's your boy OJX Nate. I'm here today.
Patriots. What is that? Patriots. We know Patriots. Nose. Nose on top. Wow.
Crazy. They going crazy. They going crazy. Yo, so okay, so the footage for the floor.
Not the dancers.
Is a rivalry game between Heritage and County Road.
scoreboard. We won. Fuck the scoreboard.
Hey, we had fun. We had fun. There was a nigga in there.
That's all I care about.
So I'm just about done filming the video. I forgot to film an outro like I've been doing on some of my videos. I just keep forgetting. But anyway, I just want to let you guys know to please like the video and comment what type of videos you want to see from me next. What you thought about this video. Because I've been slacking like motherfucker. I know, but I promise you I have a lot of big things coming. I've been saying that for a while, but I promise. A lot of big things coming. Trust me, just made a big purchase for the channel. You guys will see that soon. Maybe next video, I'm not sure. But yeah, we got a lot of big things coming, like I said. Thank you guys for seeing and watching. Also, if you guys know what Vlogmas is, then let me know if you guys want me to do that. It's basically where you try to make a video every day of December, pretty sure like that. Probably not even make every single day, because of school and everything, and that's just a lot, and I want to keep my quality decently high. But I can try to do like every 3 days, something like that. So if you guys think that's a good idea for me to do, then let me know, because I'm thinking about doing that. But anyway, that's it for this video. Make sure you guys follow my Instagram right here, my Snapchat right here, so you can keep up to date with me. Everything I do, because there's so much that I do not post on YouTube, and I communicate with all of my subscribers. So if you guys want to talk to me, then communicate me through there. So yeah, thank you guys for watching the video. See you guys in the next one.